My advice is patience. Always have tons of patience and loads of practice. 4 hours, you should do a minimum of 4 hours a day practicing your craft. If you're doing it 4 hours a day or more, you'll be among the best of what you're doing. You'll be among all the best people doing it. That comes from Qbert, and he's the number one scratch DJ in the world.